58, expanded traffic and weather together on the air. Straight up in the air to McDonald's, the Cafe Chopper 880 Conkinen.
All right, Alex, let's go back on Route 287 in New Jersey north. Now, we're pretty slow north of Route 24, up past Route 10 and right over to Route 80. The ramps are westbound 80. We still have only one lane open. It's really normally only one lane open there, one lane wide anyway. But we do have an overturned tractor trailer in the process of being cleared. Traffic is getting by, though, in that one lane. And the westbound side of Route 3, we had a collision at Ridge Road, Rosford. That's now clear. Next up, us, Parkway, northbound 172 in Montville. We had a collision with an overturned vehicle, which is now up on, and now up on a flatbed tow truck. So getting a little bit of better news there. We should be over that spot. We're close to it for the next report. Northern State, eastbound of Metamore, watch for a crash there. I'm Tom Kinski, McDonald's, McCafe, Shopper, 880. And now let's get the master. Okay.
Please hold us out on one train. You've got signal problems at 225th Street. We're sponsored by Allstate. Make your life easier. Bundling policies can help do the switching of the paperwork for you. And you can find money discounts on the Allstate engineer here at Allstate.com. Now, here's price weather. It works out partly cloudy to clear, and it gets a little bit colder, about 35 in the city, 26 to 32 for the suburbs. Mainly sunny tomorrow, though not quite as mild. Still nice, 45 to 50. Then we'll deal with the cold rain.
February. I'm Alex Silverman.
Good afternoon, I'm Steve Scott. Here's what's happening. A maintenance mistake. Now blame for an elevator accident in Manhattan that killed a woman in December.
One student dead, four more hurt after a shooting at a high school near Cleveland. One suspect, another student, is under arrest.
He's being called a very lucky young man. New York City cops. Gun belt stops bullet during a stop in your Manhattan early today.
He witnessed takes the stand in the Rutgers webcam spy trial. You'll hear from her in 5 minutes.
And it's the final day of campaigning for the Republican presidential hopefuls for primaries in Michigan and Arizona.
Sports Rangers host the Devils. Rain delay day. Total 500 after 7 o'clock tonight.
WCBS News Time, 5 o'clock.
Thank you. affordable car insurance, and it still comes with auto damage. Plus, the value plan includes all state easy payments, so you can stay on top of your payments without even thinking about it. The Allstate Value Plan. It's the kind of car insurance that fits any kind of budget. It's Allstate for all.
There's an Allstate policy for everyone. Why not see how much you can save? Allstate Value Plan. Find an agent near you at allstate.com today. Subject to terms, conditions, and availability. Allstate Property and Casualty Insurance Company and Allstate Fire and Casualty Insurance Company and their affiliates, Northbrook, Illinois.
The Allstate Value Plan. Down for nothing. No running today. Let's all stay.
Was shot in the back of the head during a struggle last month. Today, he was in court as Luis Ortiz.